My name is Britta Degenshine. I had a stroke on the left side of my brain in June of 2013, and the result was full right side hemiparesis, which basically means that right after the stroke, I had no function whatsoever on my whole right side, whole arm, shoulder, right down to my toes, zero ability to move them, not even a finger twitch. So we started using the Easton bike, which has had amazing results. And Fran, you want to take over and describe it?
Hi, my name is Fran. I'm one of the senior physical therapists here at Helen Hayes Hospital in the outpatient neurological rehab department. We use the FES cycle, which stands for functional electrical stimulation, and we use it as part of our therapeutic intervention in regards to, for Britta, being a hemiparetic patient, we are actually just stimulating her affected side. But the idea of the stim is that it provides electrical stimulations to the muscles that have been affected, in her case from her stroke, and it helps provide that stimulation to actually achieve symmetry in such a task as cycling. The nice part about using the cycling device is because the motion of the cycle is very similar to walking. It's that constant bending and straightening of the legs. So with every turn of the cycle, Britta's getting stimulation, have it be in her quads, have it be in her hamstrings. And every patient's setup is a little bit unique pending their needs. The great thing about the FES cycle though for Britta too is that it allows her to achieve symmetry. So if Britta were to be on an exercise bike, her left side would more than likely dominate. Being on the FES cycle, though, it helps to kind of minimize that asymmetry, and the stimulation actually makes up for that lack of drive and push on the right so that she can cycle symmetrically. She's getting constant feedback to the muscles that have been affected on her right lower extremity. So it's a great way for cardiovascular training, range of motion, circulation on the right side, and just overall strengthening of her affected side. Britta's been cycling now for how long?
Over a year.
So, and I will say, so as her therapist, I'm able to adjust her parameters online, and I can see and track her progress, which is great. And then I can adjust and customize her program without even being present with Britta during our session. So Britta is able to cycle on our wellness program, and then we focus on other things during our therapy sessions. So it's a great adjunct, and we really, try to promote as much extra activity outside of therapy, and it's just one more way for her to get that same success. In regards for Britta's use of the FES cycle, some of the key characteristics of it is that the cycle itself is not used as compared to like a regular recumbent bike. It can only be used in conjunction with the electrical stimulation. So in Britta's case, when she actually trialed the bike in the beginning, she actually wasn't getting a contraction. With further use, though, her contraction has evolved greatly. She's actually able now to work with the machine to get a good cycling, and it's evidenced by her output, which I can view through the internet. And the parameters that we're monitoring is power. And if you could track Britta's progress, you would see a significant incline within the past year of how much progress she's made. And it's that power output that we're using, and I continuously can increase her stimulation to kind of keep generating more and more power until we feel like she's achieved that success. And really we're working now kind of proximally to distally, where she's gotten some good recovery here, and we're starting to even now see some of that recovery extend into the lower leg. So it's really exciting. I think that Britta has excellent potential for further recovery with use of this device. And really, the limits are endless with her.